Makapuputok pa lang ng haring araw pero dagsa na ang mga namamasyal sa Hot Air Balloon Festival sa Clark, Pampanga.
The first time we're going to fly here. It's going really well so far. The people are really friendly. The culture is really nice.
Arrow, super radical wing walkers. And here, come on down.
Diving down towards the Fiesta grounds, and they're gonna ascend once again. And no, 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 they're going into a loop.
Oh, it's so close to the ground. And here they go, coming in even speed. And all the way down. All the way to the other side. And that is the opening maneuver of these Arrow super radical wing walkers.
Amazing things, and these are being conducted for the first time in Philippine skies. Wave hi to Javi, guys. He's passing by you.
They are the national certifying body in case you want to get licensed as a paragliding pilot.
We are glad to have both Javi and Manu.
Hi, Russell.
Thank you.
This is just going to be a short interview. How was your experience so far?
Word fulfilling, fulfillment for me, being an artist, an international artist coming from New Zealand and here in the Philippines. And then, it's an honor for me.
Paano kayo napili pala?
As an organizer, nasa New Zealand. And then, there's a certain meet and greet event. So, ngayon din, kumakanta ako, yung isa sa mga organizer nito, South African. Pumunta sa harap, and then he took a video for me. Yun na pala yung pusa, kumpisa. Lahat naman ito, hindi sinusukli ko Lord, may Lord. Hindi sa akin eh. As a Christian, so may mga God-given talent tayo, dapat sineshare natin sa iba. Ayun.
Supportive ba yung mga Filipino brands, like yung Philippine Airlines, supportive ba sa'yo? Kasi you'll be traveling a lot.
Kaya suit ko ngayon. Philippine Airlines, sila yung well-supported sa akin, impact scene. Sir Jaime Bautista, I'm director. Ginawa kong papunin. He's so proud na nandito ako. Sabi niya, please do so. Help us. Promoting Philippine Airlines. So, kasi meron na kaming direct flight ng Palek from New Zealand to
Auckland ba?
Philippines, Auckland. 9.5 hours ka. Tapos mura pa. May mga promos pa. I came from very, very poor family. Magdala kami sa squatter area para kami sardinas. Sa ilalim ng bahay namin, may mga pusa, daga, nag-aaway. After 2 days, nangangaminin, patay na daga. Ako yung gumagapang para kunin yung patay na daga. So yun yung mga nagtulak sa akin para magsikap.
Dahil ba artist cultural exchange concert, ibig sabihin magpa-perform ka rin sa UK, magpa-perform
exactly.
Sa...
Yeah, correct. Next year, ang plano nila sa South Africa.
Around me that's helped. Oh, I've had to find my own connections, if that makes sense.
Growing up, who were your favorite artists?
Beyonce was my favorite. I love Adele. Those are my main influences. I love Amy Winehouse. They do kind of contrast each other as well. I guess quite soulful and resonating music, if you will. And Michael Jackson, of course.
How did you become part of the group of Dion?
Yeah, so I was on social media.
Ah.
Yeah, it was crazy.
He was the one who called you, or through a...
No, Clinton, one of his colleagues contacted me. He's actually from New Zealand. Yeah, he lives in New Zealand at the moment.
Did you have to audition, or was your audition the video?
The video was my audition, and I was completely unaware of it. Like, it's really crazy. Like, it made me realize that... You know, you can utilize social media to your advantage if you want to. So, posted a video, and this is where I am now. It's just crazy. I want people to really resonate with my music. I want my music to be meaningful. Like, I really want there to be a message that I convey. Like, you know, if you're going through a hard time or you've experienced certain things, you can listen to my music and you're not alone. Like, you know, that's the kind of message I want to send. Yeah, like, no one's perfect. I want to create wealth for myself so that I can spread it everywhere. I want to help people. I'm very passionate about that.
Don't you dare look back, just keep going.